Alright, this is part 6 of the Wanderer's Let's Play series for Horizon Zero Dawn. Last time was pretty exciting. We ran in the Proving, died for the first time, fell off a cliff. And at the end of the Proving, we found that there was a betrayal. There was a bunch of assassins that took out a bunch of the children in the Proving. Tried to take me out. We found out that they were after me because I shared DNA with one of their targets. We're still unsure of what that was about, but one of them got to us, partly cut our throat, but Rost was there to save our lives. Unfortunately, Rost had fought with the attacker and took a knife to the stomach and ended up throwing us off the cliff in an attempt to save us. And while he was throwing us off, there was a massive explosion that claimed his life. So we were pretty torn up about that. And while we were healing, we found out where we came from. Matriarch Tirsa showed us that we were just kind of discovered inside this cave. It was part of the old metal world, and we just kind of showed up. We also found out who the Allmother is. It just seems to be an AI system inside the mountain. They revere this as a god or as a deity, but in reality we don't know much about it, so I'm not going to speculate too much, but what I think is it's just an AI system. From there, we were anointed as a seeker for the Noro tribe. With that power, we're able to venture all across the land with no limitation. So that grants us access to new areas. As we were going, making our way to the gate, we ended up having to face a pretty daunting fight. I was not prepared for it at all. It took me a while. It was very exciting, very fun, but frustrating at the same time, super intense. So that puts us here, and we got something from the Corruptor that's going to allow us to take over machines, as you've seen in the trailers and stuff like that. We can take over the Striders and stuff like that, make and ride them. So I'm assuming that's what we're going to be doing now. I have to make my way to the gate. And along the way, I'm going to try and find a Strider. So, let's get started. One thing I found during my fight with the Corruptor is that I was woefully unprepared. So I'm gonna make a solid effort.
It's your sister, Alara!
What? So I don't think I'm gonna do anything until I can get all my ammo up and everything.
Save these for the trail. Need them soon enough.
Gonna try and take as many enemies down as without using arrows or anything like that as I possibly can. I think that might be a side quest up there.
Rob! It's your sister, Alara!
Yep.
Do you need help?
You're the one who survived the proving. Yes, I do need help. 10 years ago, my brother was cast out. His sentence ended, but he didn't come back. His camp was empty and covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brahm's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead. But I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brahm struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent. Banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brahm used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be. Just find him, then. Please.
Sure. I'm gonna get a Strider first before I do any more side quests. Come on.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Thank you.
changing. Sun's going down. Clear that up later. Striders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened. Nice and quiet. Okay, here it goes! Come on, come on! It worked! It's nice. Not hostile. Seems almost tame. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. This beats walking.
Oh, yeah.
I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them. They're scared of me.
Bright as fuck. U-turn. Where's the other one?
This must be Brom's camp. Better clear out those watchers.
Mm-hmm.
again.
To kill it.
I'll do what I have to. Body. There's gotta be more to this. Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp. Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here, but whoever left it must have also left tracks. Thank you.
Right on. See what we can do with some upgrades. I'll do that strike point bow for sure. Don't really need that yet. Yes.
Probably going to need it.
I need wire.
the blood from the camp came from this boy. If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
Where the fuck are you, bud?
What are those scrappers picking up?
Fuck's sakes.
I can get out of this.
Come here, bud.
Looks like it was a watcher. If it's Brahm, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.
Where in the fuck was it? I just heard it.
Someone looted these supplies. Brahm was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now?
Me.
The supplies from the cache. Why would they take them? They must just throw them away.
I don't care. At least give me some shit.
I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
Even that goes slow motion.
I won't listen! Not until you promise. I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
He sounds like Will Forte.
I'm not shouting. I know you're a good listener. So come listen to me, just as you would the others.
They say not to listen. But Alara always said, never ignore a speaker I can see. All right. I'll hear you out.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All-Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brom.
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brom, the voice that says you want to protect Alara is your true voice. You have to listen to it and go your own way.
I'm sorry, Alara. But she's right. I'll miss you. But they will keep me company. I must go.
No! Don't do this! I'll follow you then!
I'll kill myself before I hurt you, sister. So do not follow. Goodbye.
The others always said Brom's mind was weak. You heard his strength. Only someone strong could carry his burden. At least we got to say goodbye. I thank you for that, Aloy. But now, I must be alone.
All right, so that went a little longer than expected. So I think we'll end the episode here. When we come back with the next part, I'll go talk to Varl, make my way to the gates. Alright. Thanks for watching. See you next time.